was praying for something to happen to her. Every day she writes words and more words just to spit out the thoughts that keep floating inside. And she's strong when the dreams come, cause they take her, cover her, they are all over. The reality looks far now, but don't go. How can you stay?